Hey guys, it's a really nice day out today and it's really hot. So, I was thinking that I was going to be making a video of me feeding my dog Chloe ice cream. So that's what I'm going to be doing. And, if you guys are wondering, it's not the real kind of ice cream. It's, this doggy kind. And Maddie, leave me alone, it's my cat, sorry. It's this kind of ice cream. It's called Frosty Paws by Purina. And, it's the original kind. It's not any, like, flavor or anything. Yeah. So here is the thing, and my cats are very interested in it, see. And then now she's going to the crate. Okay, and then, so I'm going to be opening it up, so. And my dog's already outside waiting for it, so. Let me get a spoon. Okay. So my dog's already outside. I'm taking it out of here because my dog's most likely to eat the plastic part. Ah! So yeah. Chloe, now you can't eat that. Okay, so here's the ice cream. It's not very appetizing, but my dog will love it. And my cat's eating it. That's not good. Okay, so now I'm going to go out and give it to her so this video will be continued. For watching, she's still outside right now. let's see what she looks like. I don't know if you guys can see her. She's way over there. She's at the tree. So yeah, she really likes the ice cream, but it's really nice outside. So yeah, sorry if that was boring, but okay. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.